Honorable Chairman Sir, education provides a strong foundation for the overall growth of the region. There is importance of having a very strong educational foundation in the socio-economically lagging regions. Sir, there are three key reasons for my humble request to you to consider the establishment of the Indian Institute of Technology at Aurangabad, Maharashtra. The city has matured and a large industrial auto base. The city has a good educational ecosystem. For the balanced growth of Maharashtra, the Marathwada region needs to be supported. Within the state of Maharashtra, the Marathwada is on the lower side of the Human Development Index per capita income and has a substantial drought affected area due to less and inconsistent rains. Hence, a series of boosters are needed in various sectors of Marathwada for its socio-economic development. Sir, there are six regions in Maharashtra. Mumbai is the financial capital, Pune is the educational hub, Nagpur has IIM and AIIMS, Nasik has a strong agriculture supported by industry, and Konkan is famous for tourism. Hence my request to have a balanced growth of the state, it is requested to have an IIT institute at Aurangabad. Sir, with the strength of the mature base of auto industry and upcoming growth of other industry and DMIC in Aurangabad, there is a presence of educational ecosystem and need of socio-economic development of this region. An institute like IIT will change the mindset and will become a brand of Marathwada region. Sir, required infrastructure is available there. I feel that the institute at Aurangabad should be established as an extension of IIT Bombay or a new institution with focus on mechanical production and computer engineering. मैं आपके माध्यम से सर केंद्र सरकार को विनंती करता हूँ महाराष्ट्र का बैकवर्ड रीजन में मराठवाड़ा में औरंगाबाद में IIT इंस्टीट्यूट स्टार्ट करें. धन्यवाद सर.
धन्यवाद जी.